Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. One of our followers asked us this question. Can I get married to someone overseas while on a pending I-485 adjustment of status case? I currently have pending adjustment of status application for an employment-based green card, this follower says. I was planning on getting married to someone in overseas before the application gets approved and before becoming a permanent resident. Can I apply right away for my spouse once I get married, or, you know, will this be an issue or not? This is what the follower is asking us. What I could say is that, well, yes, you can get an advanced parole and, you know, and marry as soon as you can to your fiance. If the marriage occurs before the adjustment of status, your spouse can follow to join you right away. If the marriage actually happens after you receive your green card or after adjustment of, you know, status appointment, then that could be a 2-year wait time before she can actually get the immigrant visa available to her for her to be able to come to the United States. So yes, you can do that. And if the marriage happens before you get the green card, this is going to be faster for her to be able to get the green card. As soon as you keep the bona fide relationship proofs, it shouldn't be any problem to overcome.